Stay in a deep horse stance. The beginning of the strike starts down and ends up with your fingers pointing downward. The back of your hand connects with your opponent's chin.